This billboard isn't sitting right with one Berlin Center mother.
Driving with my six-year-old, he said, "Hey, Mom, can we go there?" And I looked and I was like, no.
She said the imagery appeals more to children than adults, and that people might not care about the billboard, and that that's an issue too.
We're desensitizing our community and children to accept this as okay, and it's not.
She also said the prominence of technology needs to be taken into consideration. And while she doesn't want to infringe on anyone's First Amendment rights, she feels it shouldn't be on the side of the road if it can't be on TV or on radio.
I feel like the FCC needs to take into consideration this kind of broadcasting, or this print, before we're allowing children just to nilly-willy look at it. I mean, they can't go to the website without it being accepting that they're over 18. It can't be on TV and radio, but we have it on the side of a public road.
At the end of the day, Davidson just wants to do what she thinks is best for her children and the other children in the area.
I try to teach my children to stand up for what is right and wrong when they see something's wrong. And if I don't have the courage to do it, how do I expect them to have the courage when they see something wrong?
To see what Mahoning County Commissioner Anthony Traficani is going to do to help, read below. In Berlin Center for WKBN 27 First News, I'm Brandon Jaces.